on the rattle deck, Mr. Jam on the bass. What? Yeah, doing this shit a minute, can't talk to me. Yo, it was all a dream. Me and my brother Shaq, Kim and Rakim. A black crib, puffin' LC and ourselves on the screen. Our pictures in the magazine, we up in the limousine. In suede, bally, silk shirts and jeans with the Gucci seams. I beatboxin', flow till we was dizzy. My manager, Mo, Chuck, Fresh, G-Money with Louie and Wizzy. Those was my favorite days when I turned back the page. And every day we did a show, the staircase was the stage. And yo, the name of the group, it was Rasha Shah. Whoever thought that hip-hop would make it this far. At 16, we did our first real show at the Mickey-O. My mother believed in us, she shot our first video. We would go to my Uncle Young house every Sunday. He let us do our thing, we had a hot tape on Monday. I love them both for that, they always had my back. They made me who I am today, I see that when I look back. Red Hook Day gave me the confidence to do what I do. Mr. Gus, Stephen Moore, 9-2, Crash Crew. RZA see what it took the world time to see. I dedicate this to y'all for inspiring me. Come on. Religious son, music and fashion. Since I was a little, yo, I do this with passion. It took me around the world from Brazil to Paris. Even on Channel 2's with my man Reggie Harris. Crime Saga nominated, Soul Train 96. Even though I do it, son, I'm still a fan of this. When BDP said to anybody, hey, I'm listening.